points a lot because, you know, he's, I mean, I the guy sells really well. I like him a lot. I learn a lot from him. And his refund policy is 6 months, 6 months refund. And his refund rate is so low because, man, if they have the system for 6 months, they've already forgotten about it, okay? You know, and so be bold, you know, have your refund for as long as you can. Depending on your merchant account, you know, they'll approve anywhere from 90 days to 6 months. But, you know, even if they don't approve, who cares? Okay, you just send them a check. You send the customers a check when you refund them. And so the longer the better. Dan Kennedy, his is 365 days, the whole year. Okay, and Dan Kennedy, a lot of you know him as a top copywriter. Okay. Now you get to your first close, okay? And this is a trial close. So this is not your final close yet. And so, you know, now you're about two-thirds or three-fourths way into your presentation. So you want to give them a call to action. Tell them, give them the order link, you know, let them order now because they already seen enough. They are ready to buy. They already sold, okay? And so you want to do this. Now, if you're trying, you know, because, see, in live presentation, you've heard a lot of those guys where they get a whole group of people to rush back at the back table, okay? If you can't do that on webinars, right? So if you're planning to do that, then you just have one close. You don't have a first and a, you know, a trial close. You just have one close and bring them all back. But on a webinar, you can do this. You can do first close. So that way, if they need to go, you know, I mean, it's getting late at night. If they need to go, they can order now and then they can go. Okay. So have your trial close. And then give them, you know, bonuses to make it sweeter. Okay, now some people are buying it even without the bonus. You know, I just got a testimonial just the other day of a customer who's like, man, you know, I went and bought it and boom, I realized you have all of these other bonuses. This is incredible. So people do that. People will buy, ahead of time. So give them a chance to do so. And your bonuses, man, just give it away. Give them the farm. Give them the best that you have. Doesn't matter, okay? They will pay you more to learn more from you, okay? The more you give them, the more, you know, the more they feel the responsibility of liking you more, of giving back to you. So just give it to them, whatever you can. I was helping Roger Salam put together his instant cash infusion system, and the way we picked the bonuses was really simple. I was in his office, and so I says, okay, well, what kind of materials you have? So he gave me his binders from his past seminars, and I looked at the binders, and I look at the different sections. Like, oh, cool, this section, let's rename it to this, and here's one bonus. This section, let's rename it to this. Here's the second bonus. This section. So all we're doing is taking different sections out of another from one of his courses, and now he has a bunch of bonuses to give away. And so just be creative, okay? It doesn't matter. Now, you know, of course, give bonuses that. You know, that is congruent to what you're offering them, okay? And give bonuses that has high value. Okay, I mean, you know, I know some speakers out there. You know, they give bonuses like some e-books, especially those public domain e-books. Man, I'm totally against that. You're trying to sell $1,000 product and you want to give away some free e-books. That's not good. Rename it. Don't even call it ebook. Call it a digital book, you know, or rename it, you know, whatever, and put a higher value to it, okay? Put a higher value to it. What other bonus? For example, my list of websites, you know, my list of websites, I use that as a bonus. I mean, because now my bonus in itself is worth more than the course. You know, to get my database of 456 websites where they can post their deals on, you know, where now they have access to over 40,000 real estate investors on the internet. I mean, that bonus is worth a lot of money. Okay, I recently added another bonus where I'm giving them my database of private lenders and hard money lenders all across the United States. You know, again, I mean, that's an incredible bonus that they just can't get anywhere else. And the bonus itself, you know, they'll buy it just because of the bonus. This way, see, so really, look at your bonuses as like your second, third course. So if they didn't buy your main product, then your bonus job is to get them to buy just so they can get that bonus, okay? And be creative with that. Okay, now it gets to your final close, okay, your final close. You know, have multiple calls to action for them. Give them websites. You know, give them your phone numbers. And once they get to, in my case, once they get over to the website, there's also a fax that they can print out and fax into us. Okay, and you want to use the law of scarcity on this one. Okay, and definitely, you know, have a limited number or have a limited time. For example, in my case. Yeah, I tell them, and have a good reason. Always have a reason why. Okay, always have a reason why, and always have a reason why, and tell them, like, you know, it takes a lot of time, takes a lot of work, you know, for me to train these acquisition specialists up, and so I can't take on a lot of people. We can only take on 10 at a time. So for the first 10 of you who go to this website right now. And invest in my system today. You'll be able to get access to my team of acquisition specialists for the next 7 days. Okay, and then I tell them, I keep on talking and I come back. You know, by now, the first 10 are already gone. So here's what I'm going to do for you. For those of you who made it to the first 10, congratulations. You know, congratulate you. You made the right decision. For those of you who didn't make it to the first 10 and you're ordering right now, okay, what I'm going to do for you is that, even though we can't start the acquisition specialist for you immediately, but because we're finishing up on some of our other students right now, okay, and so it'll take us another few more days, you know, 2 to 3 days, and we'll be able to schedule your acquisition specialist to help you hold your hands to do this. And so, you know, so now I give them reason why they should be the first 10, but I don't want to lie to them and say that even though I said that the only the first 10 got it, but then I end up giving it to everybody. Unless you have a real limited quantity, then that's fine. But if you're planning to give it to everybody else, then give them a specific reason, you know. And so I tell them, like, look. I just can only take 10 at a time. So for the any of you who order beyond the first 10, you can still have this. We just have to schedule you a few days later. And so, make sure you do something like that. Be as sincere as you can. Be as transparent as you can. Okay, people want to buy because they're like, wow, Tim is a very sincere guy. He's very honest. He's very transparent. So you wanna tell them the truth. Okay, there's no reason to have a real limit if you're planning to sell more anyway. So and have fun. Look, I call it the I love you bonus. You see, I tell them, folks, because I love you, because I'm so committed to your success. You know, blah blah blah. You know, so play on that. Whew. I'm exhausted now. As you can see, I have a lot of energy in my presentation. This is my teaching. This is not even selling you guys. You guys already sold into this. I still have a lot of energy. And so I take the same energy onto the call when I sell. That's why, like, when I do pre-recording, I try not to schedule more than one pre-recording a day because, man, after one presentation, that's it. I'm exhausted. I gotta take off for the rest of the day. I don't want to work anymore. Okay, let me go back here. And then after this, I bring them one more testimonials. So, like, I put a note here just to cue for you. But so, you know, after that, I give them one more final testimonials to win whoever is left, you know, whoever hasn't taken action. And so I show them a video testimonial. And so you want to do that as well. All right. And that that concludes my PowerPoint part of the slides. So let me hold on here. I want now to talk to you about. I'm going to email this to you. It's 333 greatest selling words and phrases. Okay. That you can use, and make sure you include this in your presentation. As you know, if you catch me by now, you hear that I use the word amazing a lot. You know, amazing is one of those great word, exciting, you know, fortune. I mean, these are all great words. I'm going to open up the PowerPoint, Microsoft Word document here, so you can see it. Hold on. Okay. So use this as much as you can, okay? And all of you are going to get this. I'm going to email it to you, and implement this into your script. And you know what? After you do a presentation, you should record the audio, get it transcribed, okay? Get it transcribed, and then. Fine tunes, find ways to put these words in there and these phrases in there. Okay, I mean there's a lot here, but yeah, I mean you know powerful, you know practical, proven. I mean some of these terms you hear me quick and easy. Look at that. Okay, the stuff that I already share with you, use it. Use as much of these as you can. Okay, these are very very powerful words and phrases that you can use. We have 10 more minutes, so I'm going to open up the line and let you guys ask me questions, and then we'll go from there. Anybody have any questions? Anybody there? Press to unmute yourself, press star 7. If you had muted yourself, and now you need to unmute, press star 7. Okay.
Tim, are we open?
Hello?
Hey, are we there?
Yeah, we hear you. I can hear you.
Excellent. My question is, you've got an event on Friday, and then you also have one next week. When are you going to want... our presentation for critique.
Yes. So because you already learned this today, so this I'm going to start reviewing this week. I want you to work on your presentation, and then after that, you email it to me. And let me give you my email address right now. Next, not this upcoming Friday. But the following Friday, okay, is when it's when I'm going to use everybody's presentation and just go through each slide, and if you don't if you don't want to, for people to publicly see me critique your PowerPoint slide, because you know, not only the people on this call will be able to hear it, but anybody who I decide to sell this to later on will also be able to hear it. So I'm only going to be critiquing for the people who don't mind other people hearing about their presentation, other people hearing about their product, okay? So if you don't mind that, then that's fine. And if you do, then you don't need to send it to me, because then I won't critique it. Okay, so this is my email, my personal email, and this is my personal cell phone. Okay. And so email me your presentation. Okay. Now, just because I give you my cell phone, it doesn't mean that, I'm open up for free one-on-one coaching. Okay. Actually, you can't even pay me for my one-on-one coaching. If you have some questions, you need a use it. Don't abuse it. Basically, I'm not saying I'm not going to take your call. I am going to take your call. I want to hear from you. Just don't abuse it. That's all. And then also too, any questions that you have, any questions that you have. If you can email it to me, I would really, really appreciate that. Okay, so that way, so that way I know how to better help you. Okay, we have a small enough group that I'm able to help a lot of you. It's almost like a one-on-one. And so, if you can tell me more about your specific needs, about your specific situation, about your specific presentation. Then I'll be able to help you, a lot more. I helped Roger Swan put together his entire instant cash infusion system. From the idea for the product to the presentation, and we did on our call, and we sold over $77,000 so far. And the orders are still coming in. And so, if you tell me what your situation is, if I know more about you, your product, your business, I'll be able to help you more, okay? My goal is for you to be able to make a lot of money using what I'm teaching you here. So, any other questions?
Hey, Tim, it's Dustin.
Uh-huh.
Have you seen a big increase by putting up the video like you have right now on a webinar?
Increase in terms of it's one of those things where to answer your question, is there a huge increase? The answer would be no. Is there an increase? The answer is yes. Increase in both sales as well as holding their attention and keeping them entertained. Because now, think about it, you're competing with their TV. That's our biggest competitor, is the TV. So they're watching you. It's like watching TV. It's like watching David Letterman right now, right? use everything that you can. Anything that can help you sell more, why not? It's your only chance. I mean, your promoter has promoted you, put 200 people on the line for you to sell. This is your only chance. Use everything in your power to sell to them. It's like, I was sharing this with a friend of mine, because he was telling me, well, Tim, I really know how to sell. I can sell. And So I just tell him, I use this analogy, and I learned this from Roger Swam. I use this analogy. I said, look, it's true. You do know how to sell. And think about it. I'm sure you know how to play basketball too, don't you? And most people do know how to play basketball. Well, let me ask you this. Do you want to play the street level where you go out there and you play with some kids? Or you want to play the NBA level where you're playing with the pros? Well, if you want to play the NBA level, then you need my system, okay? You need to learn this. You need to learn how to sell right. You need as many tools as you can get to sell right. So does that answer your question, Dustin?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, you know, people don't appreciate what it takes for the promoters to put you on their call. You know, you gotta appreciate that, and you gotta take that very, very seriously. You know, I would not want a promoter to work hard for a week to get 300 people on the line just so I can bomb out. You know, I mean, you don't want to do that. You burn bridges that way. Any other questions? All right. Well, if we don't have any more questions, then we'll end this call. I will be in Tampa this entire week, actually, from tonight. I'm flying out. I'm leaving right now. In like 30 more minutes to fly out to go to Tampa. I'll be attending AJ Pruden's hypnotist certification class this entire week, and then after that I'll be at the Paul Bauer seminar on Monday and Tuesday. And so if any one of you are doing any of those things, great, we'll meet up and you know, if you want me to look over your PowerPoint presentation while we're there at the seminar, I don't mind doing that as well. And so, all right, folks, thank you so much for being on this call. I enjoyed it. I hope you did as well. I'm sure what you have learned on this call will put an extra $100,000 in your pocket in the next 90 days, okay? And so all you have to do is take what I said, what I've taught you today, take your PowerPoint presentation and go through each slide to make sure that it has the components that I'm talking about. I share with you today, and okay. Well, thank you so much. Have an awesome day. Say that again.
Thank you, Tim. Appreciate it.
Oh yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, have an awesome day and awesome life, and I'll see you on Friday.